Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate 2. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today we'll be reading Tome of Amaunator, which I found right here in the ruined temple of Amaunator. Blessed be the light of Amaunator. The temple of Amaunator shines like a beacon of radiance in the hills of Umar. Amaunator wards us from the shadows of evil. Pilgrims come from areas far off to be blessed by the beauty of Amaunator. Amaunator is endless and without equal. Yet our God serves us well in that he is constantly on vigil against shadows. The temple serves a further purpose towards this end. Amaunator keeps the casters of shadows from walking the land. Any and all who dare to taste of shadow magic should know that Amaunator and his most holy servants will seek them out and cast them into chains within the temple. Lightstone, Dawn's Light, and Sun Rays are holy symbols, guides in any spiritual journey that a disciple of Amaunator may embark upon. Blessed be the light of Amaunator. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, Tome of Amaunator.